That's why I said it. What would you do?
Then I would not defend him, because there's
really?
No excuse for racism in America.
Would you still support him as president?
You
have to think about it.
Really
you have to.